stupid ruse. Huh? Julie, what are you doing?
Well, you see, Cindy, we will be performing our play soon.
And I was giving everyone their lines.
Their lines for the play?
Where are mine?
Right here, darling.
Thank you.
But since Rose isn't a significant part of the story, she will be going to the spa and getting a mani-pedi.
A what? But I thought she was her partner.
Why yes, for the musical performances, not the play.
You and Kimberly cannot practice until she gets back. I mean, that's not really... Well, okay, fine.
Excellent. Well, everyone, I'd better be going. Go back to your rooms and start practicing.
Come on, Sean.
Okay.
What's wrong, Cindy? You seem to be upset.
It's nothing. Nothing's wrong. Cindy, I'm your best friend. I deserve to know.
Ugh, fine.
Well, you see, Rose isn't... Cindy, don't cry. It's okay, just tell me what's bothering you. Well, when she came back to talk to me behind the studio, she just started being so mean. She's mad because she wants to keep bullying you and I don't.
Yeah, she was calling me rude names.
Why didn't you come back in to stop her?
I got bullied bad by Rose, but I don't care. I just know that she doesn't matter. Especially if all she wants to do all day is hurt people.
But Kim, she's my best friend.
Or at least she was, before she dumped me behind the studio.
She did what?
I know! I don't understand why. She is so rude to me, and I don't know why. It doesn't make any sense to be rude to someone. I just...
Whoa, hey. It's fine, cheer up. You'll be okay. Look, Sind, she doesn't matter.
I know that, but it just doesn't help when I tell myself that... It doesn't help when I tell myself that.
Nothing is working, nothing is helping, Kim.
Let's just go and practice these lines so I can take my mind off of this.
No. We should get back at Rose instead.
But why?
Because she's a terrible person, of course. Come on, it'll be fun. I can come up with more plans and schemes again. This time against someone who really deserves it.
Well, as much as I like the idea of that, I'm totally going to get caught by Julie.
We could be kicked off the tour for good.
We should just go with the flow.
Don't worry. You're a master at this.
You hid your plans and schemes from me for years. And considering we'll only be on this tour for 1 year...
Kimberly... Come on, what do you say?
Okay, fine.
Woo!
But you have to be quiet about it, okay?
Okay.
I don't know what we're gonna do first, okay? Let's just practice these lines and stay out of trouble for now.
Okay. Sounds great.
What did you dare tell that teacher, Cindy?
Well, I'm glad you asked, Kimberly. You see, Herb stole my textbook.
But that's not all, I tell you.
There's more. Yeah, that's right. I said it. More.
Okay, Kimberly, try to do a more realistic grunt.
Good enough. We'll practice it later.
Anyways,
He ripped out a page like he's all that in a bag of chips.
I'm bored of rehearsing.
Come on, Kimberly. We're only into our first hour out of 4 hours of practicing this play.
And we've already memorized a ton of our lines.
I know, but I'm just bored with this. I don't even want to do this play.
Stop complaining, Kimberly.
I mean, what about the fact that Rose is a huge meanie, yet she gets to hang out at the spa
and get a mani-pedi?
Realistically speaking, isn't that a bit more unfair? We're doing this play for entertainment and for fun, Kim. Don't you want to have fun? And get some fans, stand up on the stage, do a play, it's gonna be so much fun.
I am excited to become famous, that's for sure.
I mean, technically we're already famous. The whole story is breaking news.
And I guess it is kind of exciting that we get to reenact the whole story in front of a huge audience. But I'm so upset with Rose because of what she did to you. Don't worry about that for now. This is our 4 hours of practicing. Remember, we only get 4 hours each day to practice our lines. I don't care. Rose needs karma. A little fun and entertainment to me is plotting. Kimberly, I was the one doing all the plotting. Still, I'm getting goosebumps just thinking about it. Good goosebumps, that is. Oh, Kim, you're such a bad girl. Okay, fine, but I still want to practice and memorize all the lines before the play later this week. Remember, we only have 7 days to practice. I know, I'm just really excited. Come on, teach me your ways, Sensei. Okay, that just made me hate you all over again. Well, what can I say? I'm Kimberly. I love being hated. Miss Hills, you are weird. Miss Pawson, you're weird. We're both weird, okay? Maybe we should get started. On planning against Rose, there's a lot to learn before you become a master like me. I was planning against you for years. Not to brag or anything, but just to state the facts, most of my schemes were a major success. Well, you're quite the bragger, aren't you? Hey, defensive puppy. I'm only stating the facts. Anyway, like I was saying, you've got a lot to learn before you become as good as me. I mean, remember my beginning plans? Oh, yes siree. Those were absolute failures. I know, right? I can't help but cringe just thinking about it. But anyway, listen, I don't know exactly what we're going to do to her yet, still. And I need some thinking time. Got any grand ideas? No. How about this? We practice this play for the rest of the day. Or for the rest of the 4 hours, at least. And afterwards, we can get brainstorming, okay? Maybe we can make her miserable at the spa somehow. Stand her up, maybe? Screw up her appointments? Well, teaching you is gonna be a snap. You're already planning some great things. Wait, thank you. But really, we do need to practice and memorize these lines for the rest of the 4 hours. Okay, sure. Now, where were we?